Welcome back, Bobcats.
It's the spring semester and we have a blank slate.
We started off the fall so well.
And then Halloween happened.
The decisions made by a few affected all of us.
We've learned from our experiences in the fall.
And we know that we can't take anything for granted.
It's hard work because we're such social people.
But we must wear our masks, social distance, and stay on campus.
And to do our part to protect ourselves and each other.
Stay on campus.
Stay on campus.
Stay on campus.
Sit in the piazza with a cup of Starbucks.
Better yet, bring a cup to your favorite professor. Tall chai tea latte, extra dirty.
And my favorite is a tall caramel macchiato. Take a hike up Sleeping Giant.
Take advantage of the events hosted by Student Affairs and other organizations.
If you have an idea of one of your own, work with your friends to put it together.
We can't do it alone. We need your help.
The decisions we make today and each day this semester will help protect
me,
you,
my family,
our ability to have classes in person together,
to see our friends on campus,
to work in a safe environment,
to stay on campus for the entire semester.
The entire semester.
Nothing is guaranteed.
But we must do our best to protect.
What are you protecting?
What are you protecting?
What are you protecting?
What are you protecting?
What are you protecting?